Alright.
Hello.
Hi, everybody.
You know who I am? I'm the guy, the creator of the channel. You guys introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm, come on, Obi.
No. No.
Oh. I'm Cooper. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Austin.
Hi.
Alright, we're doing a thing.
Brothers.
We're doing a thing inspired by William Furno. We call it, it's the Legoman Rewind instead of the William Furno Rewind.
Don't sue us.
No.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna watch the first two episodes of Hero Factory and Bionicle, and I think that'll be it for right now. And so yeah, that'll be today's episode, and guess
have fun, relax, and videos are in the description.
Don't be hard.
What? No. All right, you ready?
Three, two, one.
Okay.
Now, this was recorded on my iPad and edited on. I did not use my computer whatsoever.
Once I get these chemicals out into the city, everybody will soon know what my life is like.
Really?
Really?
Why that sound effect?
I don't know. It sounded so close to what I wanted to do. I guess. I don't know. I was just called Lego Man at the time. It wasn't Lego Man Productions. Why? Why did I do associated with
that? Associated?
Bop your head down there.
Yeah. You're refactoring Bionicle?
Why do I feel like this is by KSI? Why is this called by KSI?
It's not.
I don't know
what that is. It's by Timmy Trumpet.
Is your channel child friendly?
Child friendly?
Yeah.
Sort of. There's a couple of times on a channel where I curse.
Like what?
I say. What happened out here? I don't want to say it right now. Since Cooper's in the room, I guess.
I don't care. What happened?
Okay, well, there's a time where I say shit. Okay.
You probably should bleep that out.
And I also say hell.
Yeah, bleep shit out so we can. Alright.
Did you say A-hole one time?
Mm-hmm. Predator said him.
Sort of what
happened? You can bleep those out, right?
Yeah.
For the kids.
There's no sword over there.
Kids, because I just found out that Sammy, Kayla's sister's actually watches my channel. Wait. Who's like probably 7 years old.
Is there someone?
So,
who's
that? Oh yeah, this one Falcon had like really long limbs.
Oh yeah, and then he had to get a mock design, redesign, because like that.
Oh, wow, that looked bad.
Yeah, that wasn't what I was.
What are you? What is the noise you're making?
I don't know.
Give him up! Wait, stop! I'm on your side.
Who are you?
Literally.
What's going on? Why are you on my shoulder? And where are my shoes?
By the way, there was no script whatsoever.
By the way, I don't think Lego Man's wear shoes.
I only know.
He said where are my shoes. My aunt said where are my shoes.
I don't know.
They do wear shoes.
I got.
He just doesn't have them.
But I know I'm some agent from someplace. Oh. Well.
Yeah, so there was no script for this whatsoever. I just thought of what the storyline was going to be, and that was it. There was no script.
Hmm.
So, technically, I was making up stuff as I go.
Find your memory. Thanks, I really do appreciate that. You got a name? My name's Jason, but my friend...
friends in my unit calls me Falcon. It's a shame. 1 minute, we're fighting in a war. Next, you're found dead. Let's see what you're doing.
There's the homeboy Carl's. Why is his name Carl again?
Okay, so, I don't want to give away spoilers! I would tell you what his backstory is, but it's a potential spoiler for future episodes, so. But there is, he does have it.
Whatever.
Oh, my hand was in the picture.
Let's see what
over.
Holy water!
Oh, what is that?
Holy what?
Let me get water.
Holy water?
Let me get a blaster.
Holy water.
Now let's go find out what happened.
These are technically the main characters, sort of, the series. Except for Pohat too. He's not so much a main character. Not much.
What
Luke Skywalker now has a voice actor, the Wolf Dog. That's his name.
You know we can voice act some characters.
You can tell me. What?
Yeah, just ask.
Tell me what characters you want to voice, and I'll do it. Tell me. Oh, there he is.
Oh, shoot.
Copyright.
It's not. I put what who made it and what the title was. It's not copyright. No, I was
copyright.
So... What? Oh, I did get copyright strike for episode 4.
Anyway.
Because I used the ending song from Spider-Man. I was so embarrassed to do this because my neighbor was literally sitting right by her window while I was doing it, and she just kept looking right at me while I was doing this.
Yes.
And I was like, "Can you not look at me? I'm trying to do something right now."
I got him.
Like, I was screaming right here, and she legit just turned her head in to find me. What saw what I was doing.
Did you ever get a sponsor?
What?
Do you think you will ever get a sponsor?
No.
This video is sponsored by...
This video is sponsored by cookies.
Okay. I just find it the funniest, like... give me a minute for more sponsor.
This video is sponsored by Epic Games.
Look, you got him right now. Hey, buddy, back off.
Oh, there's my hand.
Is it too late to say that I'm sorry? No, piece of crap, I just got that polished.
What?
Now,
is
you're
it
about
too
to find
now
out why they call
sorry?
Me Jack the Ripper.
Jack the Ripper. The first ever villain for Hero Factory and Bionicle. I watched the movie where Batman was like in old times and like Jack the Ripper was the villain, so and I thought it was cool, so I decided to name this character Jack the Ripper.
How even do you use this thing?
You idiot, that's not how you hold a gun.
It's not?
No. You hold the side where the trigger is.
You hold the side where the trigger is?
Yeah.
can hold it where the trigger is. That's what I meant to say. I didn't have a script, Cooper. Right? I was making up stuff as I go.
Okay, I see.
Oh, he's freaking dead.
His first kill.
Why did I do that? Why couldn't I just stick to one name?
Sorry, me.
I gave myself two different identities. Or one was like
I played every character.
Yeah.
So, it's like Timmy Trumpet and Simon.
That was the beginning song.
Ocean Man by
and
me.
Then you got the good old Ocean Man. Lego, like now I say Lego Man Production. I got rid of the adventure. It seemed a bit childish, but I want to take a bit of a darker turn. Okay. So, thoughts on the first episode?
You've improved your work, I'll say that.
Yeah. After from watching this to the current stuff that I'm coming out with now, it's a bit odd. Alright.